Alright, it's finally time for the man bun tutorial. So it's nothing special. You're going to want to make sure you have your hair tie on your wrist. You're then going to gather up all the hair while you're upside down and then loop it through with your hair tie twice and you're good to go. I want to be seeing man buns all summer long.